Good morning, students. As we have completed the chapter which are coming in your examination in the first periodic test, now I am going to provide you the questions related with the revision test that is based on the chapter number 1. What you have to do is, first of all, you will revise your chapter number 1. All the things A, B, C, D, E. It might be that choose the correct answer, fill in the blanks, true and false, and the question and answer, all those things. That is related with the chapter number 1. You have to learn it thoroughly. After that only, you will attempt this revision test in your class or copy. What you have to do is, here I have provided with the marks also. You have to, when I will send you the answers, you will mark the answers sincerely. If your answer is correct, then tick mark there, and if your answer is wrong, then you will cross it there and you will write down the right answer there. And accordingly, the right answers which you have got, that many marks you will allow to the question. So here in this first one we have, choose the correct answer. How many marks it is? Of 3 marks, 1 each. First one here it is, CPU is composed of. As we all know, CPU is the brain of the computer and it is composed of many different parts. So, you have to select it from these options because it is written here, choose the correct answer. So, here options are given here. A. Control unit. B. Arithmetic and logical unit. C. Both A and B. And D. It is given here, none of these. So, which is the correct answer, you will tick here and you will write the correct answer in this blank. Second number it is asking, in IPO cycle, P stands for. IPO cycle mein P ka full form kya hoga, yani P kya hota hai. Options are A, printer, B, processing, C, program, and D, it is pen drive. So which is the correct answer, you will tick here and you will write it down here. Next, third number, dash devices are used to feed data into a computer. That means which are the devices through which we can enter data or instructions into a computer. So that device name you have to write it down. First option is A, processing, B, storage, C, input, D, output. So here also you have to take here and you have to write the correct answer in this blank. Now we are going to move on to this fill in the blanks. You have to fill it here in this blanks, the correct answer. First one is this, the physical parts of a computer are known as, jo physical parts jise hum touch kar sakte hain, dekh sakte hain, what we call to that part. You have to write it down here in this blank. Second number it is asking, dash is a popular external storage device. Which is the popular yani bahut hi famous external storage device kaun sa hai? You will mention it here in this blank. Next, the third number, dash stores the commands to boot the computer. Which are the, aisa kaun sa device ya phir kaun si cheez hai jo ki kya store karta hai? Booting commands. So you will write it down here. C number, it is asking or it is telling to do that, if this statement is wrong, then you will write F, and if this statement is correct, then you will write T. That means for true, you will write T, and for the false, you will write it on F. So the first question in this, scanner is used to input images into the computer. जो स्कैनर है उसकी हेल्प से हम लोग कोई भी इमेजेस को इनपुट कर सकते हैं कहां पे, कंप्यूटर में. सो यू विल राइट इट ऑन हियर. इफ दिस स्टेटमेंट इज करेक्ट देन टी, इफ दिस स्टेटमेंट इज रॉन्ग देन यू विल राइट इट हियर एफ. सेकंड वन, पेन ड्राइव इज लोकेटेड इनसाइड द सिस्टम यूनिट. जो पेन ड्राइव होता है कंप्यूटर के अंदर ही लोकेटेड होता है, यानी कंप्यूटर के अंदर ही होता है. सो यू विल मार्क इट हियर. थर्ड नंबर इट इज आस्किंग, सीपीयू इज द ब्रेन ऑफ द कंप्यूटर. सीपीयू जो है ब्रेन होता है कंप्यूटर का. इट इज ट्रू और फॉल्स, यू विल राइट इट ऑन हियर इन दिस बॉक्स. नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू मूव ऑन टू द डी क्वेश्चन नंबर. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. इट इज ऑफ 2 मार्क्स एंड देर आर 3 क्वेश्चंस. you have to write accordingly the answers. First one here it is, what is a hardware? Hardware किसे कहते हैं? You will write the examples also with that. Second number, define primary storage. You will write here what is primary storage. And second number it is asking to define operating system. Operating system क्या होता है? That we will define it here in this both. Primary storage, then second one it is operating system. Third it is, what is a computer? Computer क्या है? That you will write. And you will write for the 2 marks, not for the 1 marks. For the 2 marks, accordingly, you have to answer these questions, not in a single line. So, what is hardware? You will write the examples there. And what is a computer? This also you will explain it correctly with the correct definition. And this both also in the same way, primary storage and operating system. Now, that's all for today. Thank you.